Hello and welcome to Let's Play Puggsy. I'm Masharun. You might remember me from such video walkthroughs as Let's Play Mega Man 2. Puggsy is a game that was released on the Sega CD, the Sega Genesis, the Amiga, which was a personal computer that was more popular in Europe than it was in the US. Puggsy is a 2D side-scrolling puzzle platformer. It was released by Psygnosis, which is the company responsible for Lemmings, that's their most popular game, and Traveler's Tales. I'm not sure what else that they've made, but I think this is probably their most popular game. Our story begins in outer space. There's Puggsy's ship. This intro might not look like much, but remember, these graphics were state-of-the-art in 1994. Uh-oh. Space pirates. That's not a good sign. Uh-oh. What are they doing? Space pirates are shooting at poor defenseless little Puggsy. Those bastards. Oh, come on, leave him alone. Haven't you done enough? Now they're ramming him. I can't believe this. Why would they do something like that to Puggsy? There he was, flying along, minding his own business. And Puggsy lands on a strange, mysterious planet. Alright, let's get this game started. This is the world map. We can only see a very small section of it right now. The beach is the first area of the game, and it's basically a tutorial level. The levels here are insultingly easy. So let's go ahead and get that started, and I'll show you the mechanics of the game. Thank you. Okay, here's our blobby hero, Puggsy. He can jump. He can move left and right. Not very fast, but we can fix that later. Okay, here's a seashell. Puggsy can pick it up. He can move his arms up and down to manipulate that object. He can throw it up in the air and catch it. He can throw it diagonally. Jump up and catch that. Yeah, that arrow's telling us to go, but screw that. I don't listen to arrows. You can bounce on the object to jump a little higher, maybe. But if you don't throw it right, then it's possible to lose control of it. There we go. This seashell doesn't do anything on this level. Most of the items in this game have some sort of purpose, but not this one. The arrow at the very top of the screen in the middle, that shows you which direction the exit is. And this fox-looking thing would be the exit. And that's it for level 1. The easiest level in any video game ever. All you had to do was walk right and jump a couple times. Let's see if the next level is more challenging. Okay, this time we get a gun. Oh, and here's some enemies. There are a few ways that you can kill these guys. You can jump on them. You can shoot them if you have a gun. Or you can throw an item at them. My favorite way is shooting. If you have a gun. It's just the most fun. Alright, let's drop this here and get a move on. And that's it for level 2. Alright, this next level is a filled in solid dot instead of a circle with a square inside it. That means that this is the last area of the beach and we're going to fight a boss at the end of this level. Alright, it's telling us to pick up a barrel. So let's do that. Okay, drop that here. And that lets us jump up. Okay, this thing is a key. We can pick that up. Drop it on the chest, and that gives us a coin. It says to drop an item here, but really there are two different kinds of switches. There are the ones that you need to drop an item on them to leave them switched. And there's the kind that you just need to touch with an item, and you don't need to drop anything there. And that does it for this level. All the coin does is give you 900 points when you leave. And get ready to defeat Guardian. Hope we can beat this guy. He's pretty tough. Boy, let me tell you. Yep, hardest boss in the game right here. Why is he attacking us anyway? We didn't do anything to him. And that takes care of Mr. Crab. After each boss, it crosses them off the list and it shows you the other bosses in the game. Looks like we have a badger of some sort, a couple foxes, a parrot, maybe a monkey of some kind. Meanwhile, where the hell is our ship? All right, The next area is the Cove, but we're about out of time for now, so we'll get to the Cove in the next update. Until then, I'm Masterin. See you later.